Over 90% of cyber attacks start with a social engineering email. For malware authors, email attachments are an easy way to package and ship their malicious payload. With VMRay Analyzer integrated into your SecOps automation, even the most elusive forms of malware can be detected and remediated seamlessly within your SOC's workflow. In this video, we will be using our out-of-the-box integration with Phantom to demonstrate VMRay's capability within SecOps automation. Let's take Jane, a typical non-tech employee, as an example. Jane receives an email from Mike Lowry, a suspicious sender, prompting her to open the attachment and fill out a shipping invoice form. In real time, your SOC analyst, let's call him Rob, sees this attachment ingested into his SecOps automation app. Rob has a playbook already prepared within Phantom for this situation. Without any intervention, the playbook is invoked and the attachment is sent to VMRay to be analyzed. In VMRay, Rob's team has deployed his organization's unmodified golden images as target machines, and as such, they are identical to Jane's computer. The Word document is opened in the target machine, and all interaction between the Word doc and the system is monitored and logged from the hypervisor in VMRay's unique agentless sandbox. In real time, Phantom notifies Jane that the attachment is malicious and is able to take other actions, such as blocking the sample hash on all the endpoints. After execution, VMRay analyzes the logs and artifacts with the VMRay Threat Identifier Engine, or VTI engine for short, and outputs the results in various formats. Within the web interface, Rob has access to several visualizations, including the process graph, which shows all of the monitored processes of the analysis and how they respond. One of these output formats is a summary JSON file, which contains all the indicators of compromise connected to VMRay's detected threats. For Rob, the JSON output is directly available in Phantom. In this specific sample analysis, the file engages in code injection, modifying the memory and control flow of scvhost.exe, creates a process from a hidden PowerShell window, and drops and executes a PE file that's downloaded from a suspicious IP address. By navigating through the VMRay JSON report, Rob is able to identify these malicious artifacts in the context of their associated detected threat. Directly from Phantom, Rob can block these IP addresses across his organization in his next-gen firewall, add the hash values of all dropped and modified files to his next-gen AV, and share these IOCs with his threat intelligence platform, all on an automated basis. With the rich analysis and detection results provided by VMRay to your SecOps automation platform, like Phantom, you will empower the protection of your company, stopping attacks in their tracks and preventing future attacks from starting altogether. Thank you for watching this edition of VMRay in the Security Ecosystem, discussing how VMRay enables SecOps platforms to protect your organization. Please subscribe and tune in to our next video in this series, which will focus on how VMRay enables protection of your endpoints with EDR vendors like Carbon Black.